Hi guys, what's going on? Godblast here with part two of South Park the Fractured But Whole. We're doing part two right now and let's continue. So, we left off here, but it teleported me back over there. Hey there, Beth.
I'll selfie with you when you have more followers, okay?
You there. A bit of slacker. This is Kyra's house. Not Kyra's house, Scotland's house, I'm pretty sure.
You'll need more followers before I selfie with you.
Of course I bloody do. Let's go. Won't you get a fart? Yep. Smell that deep in. Now nah, you're not strong.
I can't be in a photo with someone with so few followers. Sorry.
Okay. Can we...
I'll selfie with you when you have more followers, okay?
Okay.
Hey, you got it open. You're the real dick. You little superhero. Okay, nice.
Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie with.
Awesome. Alright. Please. Oh, it's a little bit more bigger now. Let's get you out of the pit. No. Speed. There we go. He's staring deep into my,
We're friends now, I guess.
We're friends now, I guess.
Well, I guess we have enough mutuals that we can
sell them. There we go. You're fine. Oh, look at the...
Not bad, but Hope. You're gaining followers pretty fast. Keep up the good work. I'm still having trouble reaching some of the Coon friends. You might want to see what's going on.
Yes, I'm okay. Okay, Cartman. They're coming. Okay. Map. Alright, talk... Alright. Okay. Okay. Go.
Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie.
Awesome. Alright, have a selfie. There we go. Look at little Cartman right there. Look at cute Cartman.
We're friends now, I guess.
Yep, yeah. No,
okay, we can get a selfie together.
Awesome. Oh my god, you're so annoying, Andrew.
Cool, we follow each other.
Who would do such a thing? It's just so mean. Hey, kid, you know anything about this? Somebody's keying my wife's car at night. It's happening every night. I thought it was just one of you damn kids, but well, here, come here, take a look at this.
Take a look at this.
Whoever's scratching the car is also leaving notes. I'm just scared it's a jilted lover or something. You won't forget me that easy. I thought we had something. I'll tell the world about you, bitch. Listen, I'm sick of having to buff this shit out. If you can catch whoever's keying my wife's car tonight, I'll follow you on Coonstagram. Trust me, you want me as a follower. I'm a pretty big deal in this town.
You want me as a follower? I'm a pretty big deal in this town. Alright, Mr. Butt Pug.
You gotta come at night.
I got ya.
Whoever's doing this shit is waiting till dark.
Ah, I see you made it to the palace of the clouds. That's home base to humankind. Perhaps you can find him inside.
I'm gonna Alright, didn't see a spectre pen. Quick. Please do not tell me what that was. Okay, thank goodness. Alright, I'm happy. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Fuck you. This is the human kite's background, I guess. Let's do this. Nothing in here. Alright.
Who the hell are you? Really? You sent a newbie to my distress call? You're such a dick, Coon. Sorry, kid, but my problem is too big for a rookie. A few days ago, there was an anomaly in the universe. Another version of me, the human kite from an alternate dimension, showed up here and is destroying everything. Right now, it's upstairs in my room. I don't think anything can stop it.
Okay. Alright, go on, you little scary. I'll deal with it, baby.
Human kite from another universe is behind this door. I can't fight it for obvious reasons, you know, alternative universe paradox shit. So you are going to have to take him out. You've got to really kick his ass, dude. So
yeah.
He must return back to his universe on the East Coast.
Okay.
Ready? All right, go get him.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, Kyle. I'm B.
You get ill and sick. You hear me?
Who's your friend? Did he come to play with us?
You can't.
All right, you from another universe? It is time for you to go back to your universe. What do you mean, Kyle? We're a team, remember? I'm not from another universe.
We're like best superpals.
As you can see, I think he's the one running around with a human kind of bad name. He was sent here to destroy me and weaken my power. No, I came to spend 2 weeks with my cousin and wanted to play superheroes. And then he said, okay, what superhero do you want to be? And I said, I want to be Humankind. But he said, you can't be Humankind. I'm Humankind. And I said, well, why can't we be Humankind together? So I went to Aunt Sheila and I said, I want to be Humankind together. And she told him he had to do what I said because I was the guest. Remember?
Remember?
I'm sorry, me from another universe, but it is time for you to learn that playing superheroes is too painful. New kid, you must now destroy my alter ego. Oh, Jesus, we're gonna fight.
Oh, that's right.
If you really want to play, then this is how you do it. Well, all right. Anything to make me and my cousin more alike. Prepare for battle.
Dude, you don't make me hear me kicking me. Dude, I bloody adore, man. I love
I
that
done a
part.
Lot of sparring. Is this a no contact thing? Contact, not sparring. Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. I didn't bring my pants.
Hey, you bring my pants.
Get him, new kid.
That's it.
Listen, Kyle, we can beat him if we join forces. Yeah, I heard once in the parallel universe rules say I can. Oh my, there's a lot of decisions in this game, aren't there?
Oh.
You cannot play. That's a decision you could make. Oh, don't be silly.
Here we go. I need the square to get the.
Okay, I think my inner ear fluids have stabilized now. That last hit didn't count, right? I'm undoing that damage, okay, Kyle?
I can't do it.
Hold on, I need a timeout so I can use my inhaler.
Nah, man. Nah, fam. Screw you. Screw your inhaler. Take it.
Kyle, I called the timeout and he didn't take it. You know my asthma flares up when I exert myself. Yeah, I think this would be a lot more fair if I had a shield. Some kind of shield, like the Safer Tura, which also has a great sentimental value. Dude, so, Humankind is an alien. There's no Jewish stuff involved. And you can't just make up power in the middle of a battle. I'm not making it up. It's totally canon in my alternate universe.
This is both. Yeah, there, you got your Jewish shield. How are you happy now?
Didn't your parents tell you not to play with fire because look what's happening now?
Can I leave? This guy's a flipping.
Wait, part. I thought I should get this turn instead of the new kid because he didn't wait when I said time out earlier, so I think it should be my turn now. Are you kidding me?
Excuse me. Retard, no.
Oh, jeez, I didn't think I'd actually hit you.
Oh, jeez, I didn't think I'd actually hit you.
Have cortisone cream, preferably prescription strength.
Yeah, I can't do the first one. It's freaking out. I don't know why. Death from above.
All right, here we go. My super ultimate power. Get ready. Are you ready?
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, Wrath Kite from an alternate universe.
Is he okay? Is he dead? Like, oh, look at his flipping nose. Look at his nose.
I think I might have ruptured my hernia. Yeah, the superhero stuff really hurts. I better go back to my universe.
Oh, you're leaving? Dude, that sucks.
Yeah, I'll be going back to my universe now, Humankind. I need some camphophonic for my ear because I got a scrape on it from being farted on.
I really wish I could hear you.
From now on, call it you whenever you need help.
I really wish I could hear you. I need to go now. How's Everett? Oh, someone close. Top right corner. Are you in some gypsy stuff, man? I ain't gonna. Ooh.
Come on, let's take a selfie to celebrate our victory.
Yeah. Okay. The
flipping. Okay, yeah, just two heroes hanging out.
Yep, we got two healers, hear that? Spread my phone hand. Let's get you right in here, there. Oh, look at the little baby. Oh, that Cartman little guy. That I don't know how to say. So cute it is. Oh, you didn't. Oh, his blood isn't on the floor. What the fuck? Inventory! I got something. No. I did get something. I did get a character sheet. Here we go. I got Humikai. Okay. Can I, what lo what the race in right, look on the left side and see all those things saying race, sex, gender, religion. Race, kite alien, sex, gender, asexual, gender, neutron, kite alien, power source, anal, and he's a solo winds, kryptonite, mum, and he doesn't have a cold anal. But my power source is anal. Wow, that's swell, you know. Da 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 da. That's swell. Okay, well, I don't know, question. Oh, dude! I look great cool, yeah. I didn't know. Oh, I did get that. I am bitchy. Oh no, I think they reached my homie. I think they reached my homie. Dude, I can't stand it. He's. Is he? I'm not flipping Peter Griffin, am I? Great, I'm Peter Griffin with his bowl. Hair. Yeah, I'm not being Peter Griffin. Flip that. No, man. Nah, fine. Nah, blah. Nah, blah. Hey, blah. What are you doing, blah? Why do I have glasses, blah? Ah, I'm the baker. Dude, I do. Is that? I don't know. Oh, I want to quickly do this. I do. I want to get it, man. Oh, look at this. Oh, I don't know how many I don't know how many points I've got on my Ubisoft coin. But I really want the Iron Man one. Cause yes, indeed. Yeah, it's cool. Yeah, I want it. Let's just hope it didn't end my recording. Get more from your games. Awesome. Alright. Iron Man. It is 20 U's and that 20 cost 20 U points. Sure. Thank you. I think I reached my homie. Let's just go back. Go back in. Let's exit that. And then go back here. Go to costumes. Go in. Listen here, bro. Listen here. I bought it, okay? I bought it already. It's gonna make me exit. Am I gonna have to exit the game? Yeah, I already have it. How the. What do you want me to do? I have it. Oh! Okay. We gotta go back to my house. Yeah, it says it there. Do I have it now? Or. Oh, do I have to actually? Yeah, I have to go to my house. I don't know. Let's go. So it's Gibbs. Someone's still keying his car. You get that over. I forgot his name. Randy. I think that's his name, Randy. Hey, kid, you were mean to me back there. Alright, hold on. What did he post? Okay. Hold on. Alright. New kid. Hashtag fancy. Hashtag nice. Hashtag YOLO. Hashtag butt hero. Hashtag follow me. Hashtag butt loaf. Hashtag cocoon. Oh, I don't 50 now. I got 7 followers, 7 posts, 4 likes. Awesome. The new kid, aka the amazing butthole cooning friends. No sign of scrambles in them. I've got. Yeah. I'm just about doing. Alright. Hey, Kyle. His name is Kyle as well, damn. Hey, kid, you were mean to. Are you going to watch me? Hey, kid, you were kind of mean to me back then. You're probably sorry. We can play superheroes again.
Bit no, you retard. I would rather. It's wrong house. This is Butter's house. Oh, there we go, it's Shipping Barrels. Hold on, we're gonna check the mini map. Where's my house? Where is my house? Is my house? This should be my house, yes. I think it is. Let's go upstairs. I'm pretty sure it's my house. This is my house. Alright, good. Awesome. Alright. Da-da-da. Look at me. Oh, I thought this would be epic. Nah, man. Come on. Just, alright, now we'll do it like that. Dun, 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 dun. Alright, we got some new hair, dude. I'm pretty sure, yeah, it's a new hair. Oh, dude. Oh, that looks epic. I like that one. Dun, 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 dun. I don't know if you guys have ever seen this anime. It's called Tokyo Ghoul. This hair reminds me of it for some reason. I don't know why. I might switch it to it. I don't know. Yeah, I might switch it to it. Yeah. Oh, man. Dun, dun. Iron Man, alright. Obviously an Xbox One reference. Well, not Xbox One, the old Xbox. I'm pretty sure it's called Xbox One, but it's Xbox, the old Xbox. Is Mama still quiet?
You know you can talk to me anytime, right? About anything.
Yeah, both of them. Wait, is my dad still eating brownies? What is that? I don't know how they don't recognize my hair used to be really short and now it's just big. Bowl of sleep aids. Nah, where's the brownies? Oh, where are the brownies? They're hiding it from me. They're hiding the brownies from me. Well, as Iron Man, we need to take a poop. So, let's go take a poop. Alright, come on. Oh, nah, fam. Oh, dude. Come on. No. Yeah. Where's my dad then? Is he just downstairs chewing something? Not chewing, doing. Hey! Hey, hey. It's like, Jesus Christ, what the Iron Man looking ass. That's obviously you. Hold on. You new boy, come on. Come on, I'm back here.
Those are sixth graders. They're the most vile, evil beings known to superheroes.
You guys are stupid. Everyone knows Kiba's mom has the nicest boobs.
Dude, shut up about my mom's boobs, bro.
Why don't you make me sit face? Movies are dumb. Let's go.
Oh, I want to see him dance.
Basketball's stupid, bro. Hey, I know. Let's go beat up a squirrel. Dude, we beat up a squirrel yesterday, bro.
You guys want to check out more of my sweet dance moves?
Who said you have sweet dance moves?
Your mom said it right before she let me touch her boobs. Check this out, pussies. Now watch this, bro.
Well, he's gonna say it.
This one I learned from Usher, bitches.
There we go. Thank you.
You tampons can't even step to this shit.
Okay, thank you. All right, let's go. Whoa, what? Hold on. Is this where players will team up?
with the coon and the stadium to defeat Demon Possessed. Alright, 2018. This one is already out. And then I'll do a challenge. This will be. Dude, whoa, hold on. Dude, I can't wait for these two because that's gonna be epic, dude. Dude, I want like a South Park game. I know there's already two. I want a South Park. Sorry, I'm just trying to imagine all the time. I want a South Park game where you can just go to school, like actually go to school. Oh, fat boy. Iron Man. All right, come on. It's my turn. Iron Man. Yeah, I only got one. The bully has become the bully. I'm still the bully of the camera. Oh. Alright, now, yeah, flipping puke, fat boy. Puke. Okay, that one is lovely.
Well, you're so brave.
Yeah, you're so brave. Try this again. Oh, 2-2. Yeah, that was awesome.
Nothing else beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me. Titty Twister!
Oh, they're titties! Oh, my tits. Yes. Do you need some? Oh, nice, dude.
You got him on the rope.
Alright. Yeah.
Shut up, Forthy. My turn now.
Don't die.
No, that wasn't on. No, I'm good. I'm good, nerdy.
That's right, kite lasers. They're a thing.
That's right, Kelly. Alright. Last chance. No, I only got one.
You really made
it.
You saved me.
Yeah, I don't care. There you go. Zombie. Awesome. Level 2. Yeah. Defeat 10 and 6.
Wow. Nice work, new kid. You took down a 6th grader. Keep it up.
What up?
You're my hero. You totally saved my life and my frog. You really want a selfie with me?
Yeah.
Watching you defeat that 6th grader was so cool. Maybe I can become as strong as you one day. That's not nice. I feel betrayed.
Just a joke. You were my hero.
I feel betrayed. Just a joke. I wouldn't say, are you my new bully? Because I remember seeing it. Where am I supposed to be going? To retard.
Soon you will be approaching Super Craig's Fortress of Solitude. Super Craig hasn't checked in. I hope nothing's wrong.
I don't think he's in.
Greetings, citizen. It is I, Super Craig.
Super Craig.
I'm sorry, but I cannot assist anyone with their problems right now. Super Craig can't find his guinea pig. Go tell the coup that I'm not playing until I find Stripe. He's not just a normal guinea pig. He belongs to me and my ex-boyfriend. That's right. Super Craig is gay. I'll bet Stripe is down at the basement.
Super Craig is gay.
We should start at the basement. That's the last place I saw him.
There's nothing wrong with being gay. Don't be ashamed. Oh, what am I going to say? Don't be ashamed.
I'm thinking maybe he smelled the dog food downstairs.
Probably. If you're gay, don't be ashamed. It's totally normal.
Keep him from escaping. You do the rest, my boy. Be careful. Probably the most talented mission you've ever been given.
Oh, sir.
Oh, sweet. Those might be handy. You're welcome. Look, there he is. Whoa, do it again.
No, fam. You have to catch him.
Paul guinea pig! No! Oh, come here, guinea pig. I'm sorry. Come here. No, I'm sorry, guinea pig. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. He's gonna die. He's gonna die. He's gonna die.
I can't believe you just did that. You're so good at this. Move that thing out of the way.
Come on, guinea pig. I know. Hurry.
Oh. Right. Do your thing. He won't come out until he gets hungry.
I know.
Wow, that looks like it required so much skill.
Freaking dead.
Use the power of your ass to overwhelm a super sensitive spell.
Look at this poor guy.
Yes, Stripe, a brilliant rescue. But it wasn't just me. We have Buttlord and his sickening asshole today.
And he's sickening his asshole today.
You did it, Doobie. If you ever need help, you can count on Super Greg.
Oh, pop him too, okay, Greg. Yeah, I'm giving up the middle finger. Good on you, Craig. Good on you. Good on you. You'll always be in our super hearts or anything. Oh, this is when the.
Hey there, are you one of Craig's friends? You looking for Craig?
No.
Me? Let's just say I'm an art collector specializing in a delightfully modern and extremely confusing Asian art form known as Yaoi. Crazy, right? But this stuff is worth a fortune to the right buyer. If in your adventures you find any of these, bring them
to me.
Please
don't tell me that's crap.
I will reward you handsomely. Come back with any new pieces you find.
Oh. And. Was that Honey Boo Boo? Yeah, it was. Me and my super partner strive so that and doesn't get butt hurt when he's a little late on the franchise plan than me, like someone. You replaced me with the guinea pig that I bought you. You're such a child, dude. Get off my post. If only I could comment. Alright, let's go.
Bad, new kid, not bad. Way to go out and get some followers on Instagram. I think you're ready for the next level. Head back to the Coon Lair. Coon out.
Head back to the Coon Lair. Coon out.
Stop! New kid, stop! You see all those little red Lego bricks? That's lava. You try and cross lava, you die.
Yeah,
don't even
I
touch it. Wait, this doesn't even make sense. Who would put lava there?
Take that, Coon friend.
Professor Chaos.
That's right, Coon. I have strategically placed lava throughout the town. I can't make it too easy for you. What good is the world without a little chaos? Okay, turn it on now.
We'll deal with chaos.
Okay, yeah, I love him. Is that one of my set? He's like, I don't know if he's my favorite. I can't remember. Yeah, I think he's my favorite character. I don't need to go for the Goomba. Fuck. I'll just go for you.
You know you don't live here, right?
You look like you might need some adult supervision.
Help Jimmy finish up his big project, and sure, I'll take a selfie.
Have you seen Jimmy? Are you two friends or superhero allies or something? Have you seen Jimmy? Are you two friends or superhero allies or something?
They can't. No, I'll just rob you then. Sorry, Jimmy, but your parents are being such a dummies. I only want a selfie. Can I be there?
Dad, can I just get a...
Jimmy.
Jimmy, my phone is this. Jimmy. Oh, sorry. Yeah, it's Jimmy. Sorry, I thought it was in Timmy. Jimmy, come on, dude. Where are you? You taking a boot? No. Oh no. Cause Jimmy's dyslexic or something like that. You just have these to, I'm pretty sure, hold on. Gas it up, come on, gas it up. Gas it up. Gas it up. Eh, gas it up. Gas up, come on, we need more gas. I'm gassing up. What do you want me to do? Come on, we need more gas, come on, I need that fork. Book it out without blowing it up. Whew. I'm having a headache. Jesus Christ, I think I've got a migraine. Oh, let's go. Stuff off, guys. You want to kick yourself.
What?
Can't we just move it, like... Can we ask a parent to move the Legos, like, DLC bus stop? Oh yeah.
Now watch this, bro.
Don't say it.
This one I learned from Usher, bitches.
Sixth graders are way too powerful for you, rookie. Just keep walking. Don't even look at them.
Hey, look at the stupid little Ford me.
Hit you. You get one too fat. So do you. Take it. Stupid heads.
Now watch this, bro.
He's got terrible dancing, guys. Don't. Hey, why is your hair like that? Why are you? Oh, I remember from the first game, Stick of Truth. Everyone was saying, why is your hair like that? Or like something like that. I don't know. Where's the girl?
Fuck. My. Donkey. Pee. Poop. Balls. Sard. Crap. Fuck. You. Mom. Sard. Fuck. My. Sard. Balls. You. Pee. Poop. Mom. My. Donkey. Balls. Crap. Sard. Sorry.
I'm never gonna.
Fuck. You. Mom.
How did they get to do that? Cune store. Oh, dude, I was
there. You are, butthole. Being a superhero is a little harder than you thought, huh?
No.
It's okay, you totally suck, but I can't help but feel sorry for you. Because your dad fucked your mom.
I'll fit you.
I'm gonna teach you about artifacts.
You have to remind me.
Most superheroes augment their abilities with specialized equipment. You see this? It's a strength artifact. You'll find things like these all over town. The trick is to equip them into your artifact slots. Go on, give it a shot.
You just gave me a spidget for now. I mean, it is 2018 now.
Equip this one to boost your strength stats.
Okay. A spidget for now. Great, I have a spidget. It's nice.
Might be a little uncomfortable at first, but your DNA is fusing with it. You'll find more artifacts out there during your superhero adventures.
Thanks for giving me a flipping spidget for now.
With great power comes great chicks and money.
Yep. True that, Cartman. True that.
I think you're ready to take on those sixth graders now. Go give them hell.
Bye. Whoa. Cool. Oh. Yeah, boy. Coon cakes. Coon cakes. How much are that? 50 cents? Where?
The Coon store will be closed for President's Day.
Come on, President's Day, man. That's game. That's well good.
Shopping at the official store of Coon and Friends. Make with the superheroing, you kid. Chop, chop.
Yep, 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 yep. Spent my foul turn. Let's go. Let's go. Fit me. Okay. Fast travel.
Oh, hey, new kid. You found your first fast travel station. Look for more. They'll make your life way easier.
I'm kicking eggs, I'm for sure it didn't work. Scram, scram, scram! Oh, no, 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 no! Good, stop playing my goddamn mouth. I don't know how long I've been recording, so I don't want to make this an hour. So, I'm going to end it here. See you guys in the next episode. Bye! I just took a picture. One second. Bye!